Dad John's birthday. John, a legendary longtime member of the Bull Gang. Pavel Zaka starts out the shootout and Halak gives him nothing.
That was a funny looking save by Halak, and it was a beauty. A little misdirection shot. Took that shoulder like you're going to block the side, hook it back short side, but Halak was ready for it with the left pad.
Charlie Coyle. Gliding on the edge. Oh! Oh, that was filthy!
And that's not one of those stop moves. It's close. But he's going to do that little fake and then the cutback. And he's still moving in a forward direction when he moves back to his right. Great move.
6-3, and he used all of it. Here comes Kyle Palmieri. Halak stops him.
The stage is set, Jack. The stage is set for a great comeback win for Boston against a team that they need a victory against.
The Bruins have lost four straight to the Devils. Their only win has come on an opening night shootout, and they have another! Two-goal comeback in the third period, and the Bruins win in a shootout 5-4.
Kind of remind you of earlier in the year when the Bruins had some great third period comeback victories. Obviously the Bruins not their best in terms of defense, defensive coverage, as we take a look at Pastrnak with the finish. Just enough room there inside that post along the ice. Backhand, forehand, get the goaltender to move, beat him to the spot. So Coyle, Pastrnak.